In 1993, aged 84, he returned to visit the mom his courage made possible. In 1936, 27-year-old